Did you know men in this Indian state move into their wife's house when they get married? This is...
Hit it!
Hi, I'm Abhi and today we are in...
Meghalaya!
The tribes of Meghalaya follow a matrilineal system. When people get married, the husband moves into his mother-in-law's house and their children take their mother's last name. The youngest daughter of a family inherits all the ancestral property and takes care of her parents.
Not only the youngest, our mother gave all of us our share.
Let's try to understand why this system works. In earlier days, most men would leave to fight wars.
And women would raise the family. So it was logically better and more convenient to pass down property to the women since they would live longer and would also take better care of their children.
All of us can agree that women are better caregivers. However, the husband is still the head of the family and no decision is taken without consulting.
At the same time, the youngest daughter is the custodian of the property but not the sole owner.
It's more about sharing responsibilities
than claiming a birthright based on your gender.
Does this system have no flaws? Of course it does. But most importantly, it changes the notion that a girl is a liability, making women
brave, confident, independent.
In India, where women are traditionally treated as second class, it's refreshing to see a culture that puts women on par, if not above men.
And that's the reason why I love
India.
One, two, three, go.
Ho go. Ho go. Ah, you're the sheep in it. You're the sheep in it. Even link the she anna. You're the lie bit. Even yank it down to na. Ho go. Ho go. Ah, lang tali lang te. Lang tali lang te. Balat te ama benna.
Okay, nice.
High five.
Wow.
Yeah, welcome.